Yesterday, we have started the chapter number 2, polynomial and factorization, and I also explained to you the concept of meaning of polynomial. You all studied about the meaning of polynomial and degree of polynomial, and the types of polynomials also we have described yesterday. Right now, you may see in this screen the objective of the chapter that we shall study one by one, meaning of polynomial, and second you may see degree of polynomial, okay, degree of polynomial and coefficients also studied here, monomial and binomials, this is the types of polynomial, constant term, linear, quadratic and quadratic polynomials, this type polynomials we all have studied. Is that clear? In that this is the types of polynomial that we studied yesterday, okay, and value of polynomials is the later concept that shall we discuss here. Right now I just want to revise the work which I have given yesterday. How many of you have done the all questions which I given yesterday? Right now, opening this, before you see on the screen yours, you may see the questions I gave you, the class assignment, page number 1 I am talking about, and we also have discussed the first question, find the degree of each polynomial. So everybody have explained you, and which of the following expressions are polynomials also you have explained, and especially about this. Right now, this is not a polynomial. Tell me please, why this is not a polynomial? If you will see this term, you may see the term here, this, you could see the term, this term I am talking about, it means t, the variable t to the power half is there, okay. It means the power of the variable when is fractional, then we speak this is not a polynomial. Is that clear? Well, understood. Now, next is also here, furthermore is there also. Question number 3, write the coefficient of x square. What is the meaning of coefficient? Yesterday I explained the coefficient is, right, clear? X square, this is the term x square, clear? So what is the variable is closer to the x square, the f that is that here I am just talking about, this means here x is written. So what is the coefficient here written, the numbers like that, sometimes we write here 2x square plus 3x plus 5 also there, is that clear? So it's very simple here, the concept, what is that, the number which is written aside the x square is said to be its coefficient. Is that clear? So you just tell me what is written here, this aside of this, 1 is written here, right? Now, so nothing else, 1 is actually 1 into x square, right? Now, so that is called x square, and 2 into x square is 2x square, means 2x square, 1 is 2x square, clear? So that is why 1 is expressed, but the other number is not to be expressed here. Everybody understood here, right? Now, so all the things we have discussed yesterday about the coefficient, is that clear? Now, see the next also. This right now here, what is the coefficient of x square? Now you will speak, sir, 1. No, it is not, minus 1 is there. Why? Because the general expression of polynomial yesterday explained what is that. Okay, the general expression involves the positive terms here, positive. What is the general expression for polynomial? Polynomial in x is, what next is? A naught plus a1 x1, and next is a2 and x2, and furthermore here what next is to be there, x3, x to the power 3 plus dot 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 dot, furthermore till last year, what is last year, a to the power n, right? Now x to the power what next is here, x to the power n also there, is that clear guys? And that is this, this is the general expression. You may see each term is separated by plus sign. Right now, if minus sign is occurring, this is not the sign of the polynomial, this is the sign of coefficient. Right now, the coefficient a can have the positive or negative. Is that clear? Right now, please carry on this next. This questions also we have discussed yesterday. Right now, what next is? Now, the question number, what I am talking about, the question number 3rd also, give one example. We have written question number 5 also, we have solved yesterday. Now, classify. The so question number 6, classify the following as linear, quadratic and cubic. You have told me this all. Verify whether 2 and zeros are, now today the topic just we have to discuss is the zeros. So what do we understand by zeros? Right now, zeros of polynomial, zeros of polynomial, what do you understand by zeros of polynomial? What do you understand by zeros of polynomial? Zeros of polynomial. Okay, the zeros of polynomial. Before that, we are performing an activity. Okay, guys, right now that the concept is called value of polynomial. Right, I am writing a polynomial here. Polynomial in x is what here? This x plus 1. Is that clear? What does this mean, the polynomial? Polynomial is an expression. Just I am representing here, this is the means variation between the two values here, you may understand. Is that clear? What is that? Look this, have a look here, this is the numerical representation. Right now, different values of x are will be represented here, and different value of x will be represented here. It is 1, it is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and furthermore also. Right now, and it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and furthermore also, right? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, clear? So, you have plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, right? So, what will here? If we will put the value of x, x if we will take here 0, right now? X will take here 0. It means, I'm just saying this, if x is equal to 0. Then what will be the value of p of 0 in place of x is to be put here, this we can 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. What does this mean? It is giving you 1 here. This is called it's the value of polynomial. This is called the value of polynomial. Further if x is equal to 1, then what will be the value here? P of 1, p of 1 will be it's 1 plus 2, and further will what here, sorry, 1 plus 1. What the value will be here? 1 plus 1, it will give you 2. Further, if x, I will take here x is equal to minus 1, then what will be the next value here? So, p of minus 1 will give you plus minus 1 plus 1. What shall it be? 0. So, you may see different values of x are coming in this. 1 and 2 and 0. What are these? We can understand here this. It will represent these. So, at 0, it is giving you 1. This is the first coordinate, you just can understand here. Clear? This is the first coordinate is coming here, its first point is coming here, right now? Yeah, first point is coming, this is square. Second point is what here? At if x is equal to 1, you are putting. So, I am representing in the tabular form this, okay? And this will help you to understand this, okay? Let this is in tabular form. At a glance, we can make a view. It's x and it's p of x. What is x? X is 0. And what p of x is coming? 1. X is 1. What is p of x? It's 2 coming here. X is minus 1. What is coming this? It's a 0 coming here. So, different values of polynomial is giving you. So, first you all got I think here what the value of polynomial? Polynomial is the variation. Polynomial is the dependency, we can speak here, between the two values. Like that, this a very easy expression I am writing before you this. Y is equal to, suppose that m of m x plus c. I will change this. So, m could be somewhere else, like 2x plus 3. What does this mean? If I will change the value of x, then the value of y will also change here. This is called the dependency between the two variables. It's called the in further classes you will study this as a functionality, and y is said to be function of x. It's beyond your study now, right now. So what is that? X is 0, 1 and minus 1, and y p of x is coming different value here, right now. So we can say here this, for the different values of x, for the different variations, for the variations of x, there will be some variations in y and p of x. The other value will also be different. Is that clear? This is called the polynomial relationship between the two. What type of polynomial is there? Linear. So, we need to represent the graphical representation. Okay. So, at 0, what is coming at 0? Please tell me. At 0, this is coming 1. At 1, this is coming 2. At 1, this is coming 2. So, here will be the point. Now, at minus 1, what is coming? This is 0. So, third point will come here. This. You may see the third point also before you. So, 3 point we have obtained here, you may see. Is that clear? We need to draw the curve. Okay? How the curve to be drawn here? This, yeah, there is before you, joining this all. yeah, this is the representation here, clear? So further, these points are coming here, this, you may see this is that clear or not? So this is the dependency x plus 1, is that clear or not? Let this is a straight line coming here, okay guys. So the geometrical representation between the two quantities looks like a line and hence said to be linear. So what do you understand by the term linear? The linear dependency, this is called, okay. So what is the, now our concerning is the value of polynomial, value of polynomial. So the value of x are being put here, 0, 1, minus 1, and further is to be put here 1, what's coming, 1, 2 and zeros. Is that clear, guys? So what we can understand here, still please tell me, the different values of x we are substituting, the different values of y are coming. You got this? Now further, so zeros of polynomial, so you may see the pattern in all them. Is that clear? So you could see here the straight line passing through, and this is intersecting the x axis at one point only, and the graph will further proceed, it never will come back. It means once it is intersecting the x axis, so the point, this point is said to be zeros actually, right? Now so what do you mean by the term zeros of a polynomial? So we can speak here, this is called the zeros of polynomial. You may see what is the zeros of polynomial, what zeros of polynomial is there? You may say this is the zeros of polynomial. Why this is called? So we can speak the value of x, the value of x for which polynomial gives you zero is called the zeros of polynomial, okay. Listen the definition, the value of x or domain also, for which px is equal to 0, px is equal to 0, then what will you say? x is said to be okay, p 0, is that clear or not? The symbolical representation also I can give you for this. Let x is equal to, there is some real number a, implies that or such that p of a is equal to 0, okay, implies that a is called 0, a is called 0, okay, right? Now so we'll perform some activity here. You may see on the screen, what is that, verify whether, question number 7, you may see, verify whether 2 and 0 are the zeros of polynomial. Very simple activity is to be done here. This, the question number 7 we are solving, talking about question number 7 right now. This question is to be done by you, clear? You may see this. Where the questions? This is that here. Look this. What the question is to be discussed here? Yeah. This question we are solving. So what is that? Verify whether 2 and 0 are the zeros of polynomial. So method of solving questions. The method of solving question. Since the polynomial given here p of x is equal to, what is p of x, please tell me? The p of x is x square minus 2 of x. You may see this is polynomial here. So we have to check whether this and this are the zeros or not. So it's simple value, therefore p of 2, what the p of 2, in place of x you will put 2 whole square minus 2 into 2 is equal to 2 2 are 4 is equal to 0. So what will happen here, this p of 2 is equal to 2 square minus 2 2 are 4. Is that clear, guys? So it's very simple. What, since p of 2 is equal to, p of 2 is equal to, p of a is equal to PF2 is equal to 0. Therefore, 2 is a 0. 2 is a 0. Is that clear? Right now, again, P of what next is? P of what next? P of 0 it is equal to what? P of 0. So, in place of P 2 plus 2 into 0, and letter next 0 plus 2 into 0, and what next is coming? This again 0 is coming here. So, what will it speak here? Since again you will write P of 0 is equal to 0, implies that therefore, 0 is a 0. This is the method of solving questionnaires here. So, you all got the definition on the applications of the zeros. Okay, what is the definition of the zeros? Value of x for which any polynomial gives you, the value of domain, the value of we can say domain is what? The domain means the factor on which the function depends is said to be domain. Right now, like x is being changed, then p of x will also change depending on this. Okay, this is called what? This is called zeros. Now, see the again question next here. For the next question here, you may see we have done just a question number 7. So, what is the next here? Question number 8, find the value of the polynomial. Value of the polynomial is to be found out. So, can you find the value of the polynomial? The same method is to be done for that. What is that here? Same value of polynomial. So, you will write the method of solving. Okay, you will write down here solution. Question number 8 we are solving, since your polynomial is what? And listen, you would see that, sir, we are giving the name polynomial to px, px. No, you can also give the other name. Right now, p of x is what? So, p of x is 5 of x, and what next is 5x minus 4x square, and what next further? Plus 3 also. Clear? We are to find out x is equal to 0. Therefore, now, so what will it? X is equal to 0 is to be put here. So, p of 0, what is p of 0? Further 5 into 0 minus 4 into 0 square plus 3. What shall come here? 5 into 0? 0, obviously, and 4 into 0? 0, and plus 3. What the next step? 3 is coming. So, this is the value of 0 here. Just brought the value of 0. Clear? Right now? Again, the next question also same can be done here. This question number 2nd, again, for what next is x is equal to minus 1, x is equal to minus 1. So, p of minus 1, same you have to perform. Is that clear? Third, what is the next here? The value of x is what? Now, value of x is 2 is to be put here. This, therefore, p of 2, what will be p of 2? Further can be done in the same manner. Well, everybody understood you or not? Clear, guys? P of 0, P of 1. Similarly, question number 9 can also be done here. P of 0, find P of 0, P of 1, P of 4, each of that. You may see different types of polynomial you may see here. Right now, the variable here, the variable is y. This is called polynomial in y. The variable is here t. This is called the polynomial in t. The variable x here also. Is that clear? So, what we can speak here? This is the polynomial in x. Clear? Right, guys? So, I hope you can solve this question. Please solve a questions, one of them. Please obtain answer. Get copy and pen and solve this, starting this. Okay, please go. And check after 1 minute, I will just take you. Any one of the questions to be done in this. First question of the chapter, question number 9 you have to do. First of the question 9. First of that. Since p of y is, what is p of y? P of y, y square y plus 1. p of 0, 0 square and 0 plus 1, it shall be 1. Again, what next is p of 1 is equal to next is y square minus y plus 1, 1 minus 1 plus 1 cancels 1. Is that clear? Again, second, what next is p of what? 2, same, 2 square minus 2 plus 1, 4 minus 2 plus 1. So, what is the sum for 5 minus 2? Why have not first subtracted? This is the law of board mass, ok. Remember you please. Now, second question, you can solve the second question, your assignment of the home assignment there, you just have to do this as home assignment. The question number, look here, question number 9, second question, third and fourth, three questions to be done by you and only, okay, third question to be done by you and the next 10th question is also there. Verify whether the following are zeros of the polynomial indicated against them. The same procedure you have to do here, ok, nothing else new here, ok, means there, this is the polynomial given here, p of x, ok, p of x, a lot of practice you will make, then you can understand here, p of x, what is the against number given here, x is equal to minus 1 of 3, so you are to find out 1 by 3, what is 1 by 3, 3 into 1 by 3 plus 1, so what next is, 3, 3 cancels 1 plus 1, it shall be what, 2 here, answer. Similarly, you have to do second, third, fourth, furthermore. I am telling some more questions here, sixth, so like it is looking like different, question number fourth is different here. So, polynomial in x, what is that, x plus 1 and here x minus 2. Please do solve. So, what we are to do, it is very simple, x is equal to what, minus 1. So, p of minus 1, it is minus 1 plus 1 and minus 1 minus 2, it is 0 into minus 3, what shall be, 0. Again, next is to be done here, p of second, 2 is to be found out here. So, 2 minus 1 and what next is, and 2 minus 2, so it shall be 1 and it is 0, what is that next, 0, you may see both are coming 0 here, you, it is 0 and it is also 0, clear. So, we, what we can speak here, minus 1 and minus 2 are its zeros. This also you can so sixth number question I am telling you, question number 6. The question number 6, what is the question number 6, polynomial in x is equal to and it is lx plus m, so x is equal to since we even place here x is equal to minus, what is minus, minus minus m by l, minus m by l, ok. Then the value m minus m by l, l minus m by l plus m, here will l cancels, will minus m plus m left here, clear. So, minus m plus m will 0, its answer, is that clear or not? These are the simple method to solve down the questionnaire, ok. Right now, I hope you can solve the question, please attempt the question number, 7th and 8th, please do solve within 1 minute only, I am waiting for you please to solve. Okay, have you done this? Right? So I hope you found answer. What answer is coming yours? I hope it's very simple type question. Find the zeros of the polynomial. Now finding zeros. So well understood the topic we have started, finding zeros. How we can find out the zero? To find zeros. How can we find zeros? It's very simple to find out zeros. What is the method to find zeros? Simple it is zeros. Obviously, so p of x, suppose the value here given p of x, x plus 5. So what the value of x will come here? This we'll try to we'll just try to 0 and 1 minus 1 to minus 2 plus 2, different values will put in place of x, and we'll check whether 0 coming or not. If 0 comes, then we'll predict this is zeros. So I'm telling you another method. Okay, I will establish an equation that will help you whether it's a 0 or not. You understand this? Okay, so for zeros this value is to be 0 here. So x plus 5 is equal to 0, we just put equal to 0. So p of x will be 0 for what x? So x will here, this is to be solved here, minus 5x. It means in place of x, if you will put minus 5, then p of x will be 0. This is the magic of mathematics. Means we will establish an equation for those values of x. Px will 0. What value of x? Px will be 0. So to be substituted here, Px as a 0, and you will obtain the value x is minus 5. Similarly, what next is to be done here? P of x. Similarly, the second question. What is second question? X minus 5. This is a polynomial. Okay, P of x. So what is to find for zeros? For zeros, P of x is equal to 0. So x minus 5 is equal to 0. So to solve this, what you will obtain? You will obtain the value x is equal to 5. Again, 2x plus 5, this is that, clear? 2x plus 5 for zeros, again for zeros. So p of x is equal to zeros. What will be this? 2x plus 5 is equal to 0. So x is equal to, transfer to the right side, minus 5, and further also is to be solved this, x minus 5. This is the coefficient will come as a denominator. This cross multiplication operation is actually not valid mathematical operation, but for simplicity we speak for the student that cross multiplication, transfer from that to the, it, this is actually the equation concept. What? So 2x is there, minus 5. Either side, we cannot transfer any number to left to right and right to left. This is the wrong operation. Is that clear? But we can divide, add, subtract either side. So divide either side by 2. So here 2 and here 2. I think 2 2 cancels. So what do we have? We will have x is equal to minus 5. Now this approach here, but this expression and this activity more difficult than the other. So for simplicity of the understanding of a student, this is told that this is transferred to the left, because transfer is being appear like something is being happened, some number is to be transferred from one place to another. So easy some appearing. So this is generally by the mathematic solver uses this thing, that the transfer of any number is to be there. Actually this is not a mathematical concept. In algebra there is no operations cross multiplication. This is the human convenience. Right now it's not really operation in mathematics. So but I'm telling this again, I well understood, this is the answer here. This is that clear, guys? Right now, so your zeros, what is zero here? Minus 5 by 2. I hope you can find out the question number 3rd and 4th also. Got it, this? Okay. Now see the question number 12. What is the question number 12? Yes, you may, many questions are there also here, 5th, 6th, 7th also. Right now, so your assignment of the day, you will solve please kindly. Your assignment of the day, will appreciate this. See, it's a simple mechanism. If you will do the questions by your own, your potentials will develop here. Okay. Means completing course and completing exercises, not matter here. The matter is to how many questions each day you attempt. for the 30 and 40 minutes you have to study and to do the home assignment. Is that clear? So I gave you the home assignment, but the home assignment you just have to do. Your home assignment is, I'm giving this question number 10. I just take it right now, question number homework 1, 2, 3. Now this I have done. Two questions are there, and 1, 2, 3, 4. How many questions are there? 7. Don't think, I will just not give them more questions. They are very simple type questions, so I am making this, okay? And the 11th questions, these two I made solve. You have to solve these two, and what next? And these 5 questions also to be done. We will try to solve this also, but not, it's a division. So tomorrow we will discuss about the divisions. Is that clear, guys? Can you solve this or not? If not solve, please write me, sir, there is some difficulty with that. I will just solve the next day. Okay, guys, thank you very much. Nice try.